If you notice your Pulse Elite doesn't connect to the PS Link USB adapter after the update, here's how to fix it. First, turn on your PS5 if it is off, remove the PS Link adapter from your PS5 and wait for 5 seconds. Now, while the headset is off, hold the power button for 10 seconds. It will turn off after that 10 seconds. Connect the PS adapter to your PS5 USB port and wait for 5 seconds. Now turn on your headset again by pressing the button once. And it should be connected to the adapter. If it doesn't, push the adapter inside so it'll connect. By pushing, I mean pressing its button. You may not see it, but it works. But chances are, it doesn't connect. Now comes the second method. Disconnect the PS Link adapter from PS5 or PC and wait for 5 seconds. Now, while the headset is on, hold the power button for exactly 8 seconds. Your headset goes off, and when it turns on, it'll blink blue quickly. That's the moment you should release the button. And now do it again. Hold the button for 8 seconds, it goes off, comes on, and then it blinks red a few times. Congrats, you passed the first step. Now the headset should be off after the red blink. If it is not, you turn it off. Now connect the PS Link adapter to your USB device. And then hold the PS Link button on the USB for 30 seconds. Now you may ask, where is the darn button? There is no button. Yes, you are right. The button is hidden, and if you push these two ports, you can feel you are pressing it by looking at this plastic. Now you must push it as much when it's connected to the USB port and it's on. So while it blinks, hold it for 31 seconds. There's no LED identification, nothing. You just have to use your timer to know when it's done. Now power up your Pulse Elite headphone and again hold the power button for 8 seconds. It'll turn off after 4 seconds and turn on while rapidly blinking blue. At this very moment, you should be quick and press the PS Link button, which is hidden. Just push it so the light turns on. And you notice your headset is finally, oh my gee, connected to the PS Link adapter. If it doesn't work, just repeat the final part, holding the button for 8 seconds while the headset is on, and once it's blinking blue quickly, press the PS Link adapter button so it connects. If it doesn't, press it multiple times or hold it for 3 seconds. If you still had problems, first, wish you'd never bought this headset. Then repeat the video from the start. And check the video on the end screen for the best EQ settings.